can't watch the full podcast, don't worry. I got you covered with Lalu Talks clips.
Was not that engineering is never a happy place. It's not for the
bits. Bits wale se pucho.
Bits wale se pucho.
Bits wale se pucho.
Tu bhi to aaja bit ke saath.
So I have been to bits.
Apni ranan
ke saath.
So Harsh. Yeah. Yes,
Lalwani.
Lalu.
Yeah.
Lalu.
Kaisa raha tera bits? Tu bits
aaja. So for the viewers, main iske saath hi bits gaya tha. And put entry ke bare mein baat nahi karte. I went in the fest there and to wahan pe sab allowed hota hai jana college walon ko wo mere ko dekh ke mana kyun nahi acha maine college ka naam nahi baka isliye mana nahi kiya aane se andar nahi so I went there wahan pe vishal chigar in sab ka concert tha wo sab to theek hai but it's a very bhai ek din khushi milti hai wahan jaane
starting ka pehla din
bhai matlab to ek din rahega tere ko laga wah itna bada campus ha snake park ha rotunda ha club tower phir bhai tum jo agle din uth ke fir अब करना क्या है फिर हम सोचते कि बाहर जाते हैं बाहर क्या मिलता है चाय की टपरी मिलती है बस वहां पे और कुछ नहीं मिलता
वो ओजी होती है
अरे रेत भूल गया यार
भाई बस कॉल ऐसी यूजुअली क्या होता है रेत होती है वो पूरा जमीन वमीन करके फिर तुम कॉलेज बनाते हो वो कॉलेज ही रेत मतलब कॉलेज बनाइए फिर रेत
डालिए बढ़िया लगी
नहीं सो आई फील लाइक द history behind bits is very interesting.
Very dense.
So it's
after him and him going there, the history has taken a very different down path.
So like the history of bits, like Aditya Birla being so religiously inclined.
GD Birla.
Sorry. Being so religiously inclined that he made the whole bits based on Vastu and all, trying to implement the Gurukul system in the modern times, which is very unheard of in general. At least in 1960s.
No. जब था कल्चर बट ही मॉडल्ड आफ्टर इट एंड ही आल्सो मॉडल्ड आफ्टर एमआईटी
एंड ही रियली प्रिजर्व्ड इट
ही प्रिजर्व्ड
इट वाज प्रिजर्विंग
लाइक इवन द हॉस्टल का नेम इज राम व्यास एंड बुद्ध एंड भवन एंड
राम शंकर
या बुद्ध भवन तो याद रहेगा है ना तेरे को नहीं सो लाइक एंड देन द फैक्ट दैट दिस इज एन इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरी वेयर जीडी बिरला बिल्ट द क्लॉक टावर पहले एंड इट वाज फेस्ड ऑपोजिट अकॉर्डिंग टू वास्तु So then in this and so the Pandit said that you cannot build anything in which is obstructing the clock tower. And then the Saraswati Mandir was built.
I mean there are a lot of such thing in which there are 8 pillars around bits jo usko manage they manage the energies around bits. So there are hundreds of
stories inside
it's just in bits.
That's cool. Like even the so the rotunda is which is basically the amphitheater, I guess. Which is it is in order at an elevation below the clock tower and the Saraswati Mandir. And all so like yeah bits was honestly like for me it was an eye opener that how depressing can a place be
oh my god
so like utho phir pani nahi aata bijli chali jati hai
rajasthan hai bhai
rajasthan
but that's I believe that's what makes a person strong there matlab
I oh yeah scarcity always makes a person
scarcity always makes a person
that's why bitsians fight and go on and go on to make great careers startups businesses
definite.
That's why they succeed that's what I feel the hardship
the
there.
Career is ruthless not for everybody like your life in bits is very ruthless but I feel like it's not even ki so it's not about the weak minded person ki tumne soch hi rakha ki tumhe comfort chahiye life mein ye chahiye wo chahiye wo nahi milega
aur engineering karni hai
because that is because they, compared to other colleges we look you're staying at home suppose you're going to in Ahmedabad or in Bangalore that is a comfortable life
anyway
And no, even when I went to something like Manipal, it's more of an enjoyment life, I feel.
Bits party more, school, basically.
Yeah, it's a party school. But bits need a more competitive on that edge. And
yeah,
but it has its perks and it has its downside, I guess.
Any place and any college can have
it. But I still believe that whatever I am is definitely because of bits. 100%.
No doubt
and
about it.
I would still 100% if I would given the chance again, I would have chosen bits. Like, that is without the question.
Okay. वो बात अलग है जाना नहीं है जाने का मन नहीं कर रहा
बिकॉज़ दैट इज मी एज अ पर्सन